Depending on tile type, it may be necessary to make some modifications to ensure the tiles sit flat. Where tile nibs clash with the aluminium flashing, remove them with a hammer. With flat tiles, it is also acceptable to flatten the flashing edge upstands to ensure a flatter fit. With those modifications made, the tile should sit flat. Do not mechanically fix the tile through any nail holes that would puncture the aluminium flashing. Alternative methods of fixing should be used when required. If the tile is still not sitting flat, use a screw fixing to better hold the tile in position. Use a tape to ensure the tile overlaps the solar side flashing by a minimum of 75 mm. Install the remainder of the tiles in the usual way, making sure to take your time on the immediate tiles around the system to ensure a good fit and any kick-ups are minimalized.